In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. This is Father Angel Andres from the Mission of San Andrew Apostle in Tijuana, Baja California, Diocese of Mexico of the Orthodox Church in America. The Gospel is for July the 13th, 2019, according to St. Matthew. At that time, the Lord said to his disciples, A disciple is not above the teacher of his, nor a slave is above the master of him. It is enough for the disciple to be like his teacher, and for the slave to be like his master. If the house master they called Beelzebul, how much more the members of the household of him? Therefore, do not be afraid of them, for nothing is being veiled that will not be revealed, and nothing hidden that will not be known. What I say to you in the darkness, speak in the light, and what you hear in your ear, preach on the housetops. And do not be afraid of the ones killing the body, but the soul not being able to kill. But fear instead the one being able to both soul and body destroy in hell. And are not two sparrows sold for a penny? And neither one of them will fall on the earth without the knowledge of the Father of you. And of you, even the hairs of the head of you are all numbered. Therefore, do not be afraid how many. Do not be afraid. You are worth more than many sparrows. Therefore, anyone who confesses me before the men, I will also confess him before the Father of me, the one in the heavens. And whoever denies me before men, I will also deny him before the Father of me, the one in the heavens. Glory be to thee, O God, glory be to thee. It is very difficult for us to be a disciple. To be true disciples, which is exactly what we're being called when we are consecrated, especially presbyters, but not only presbyters, but deacons and bishops. We have to follow the Christ, fully knowing that we might be called demons, Satan, that we might be even killed. Just it comes with the territory, as they say. But we have to render ourselves, or rather, work as much as we can, with the help of the grace of God, that we might be rendered according to our Master. Certainly, Jesus Christ is perfect, was, is, and will be always perfect. We are not, we are just mere humans. But as much as we work, as much as we make the effort, we will be transformed. And that has to happen as long as we are willing to die to ourselves and willing to enter into the new life. And not only us who are in the presbytery, but also everyone who has been consecrated by holy baptism. Think about it. It is not just an unction of water, but the Holy Spirit, the one that has been given to you. You did not become instantly a member of the household of God, but you have been given the authority to be transformed into one. For we might still be far away from God our Father, or we might still be getting closer to Him every day by the minute, as we try to make our best effort to be led and to be configured with the Christ. For blessed is God always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.